From tiny scouts to heavy attack vehicles, drones have already become a familiar aerial weapon in military conflicts. With the development of technology, the capabilities of drones began to expand. They were equipped with aircraft missiles, aircraft bombs, and other weapons. As it turned out, they're an effective strike weapon capable of hitting targets on land and at sea. Modern UAVs are also becoming more and more automated. Some of them are even capable of performing combat missions in fully autonomous mode. We have collected for you the most powerful army drones on the planet. Enjoy watching! Bayerectar TB2. The Turkish device belongs to the class of tactical medium-altitude UAVs with a long flight duration. Its software is somewhat superior to a similar component from some competitors, including the Israeli drone Heron. Cruising speed 130 km per hour, maximum 250 km per hour. The maximum flight altitude is 7.3 km, length 6.5 meters, wingspan 12 meters. The drone weighs 630 kilograms and is capable of lifting up to 55 kilograms of ammunition. The maximum time spent in the air is a day. It can carry two anti-tank guide missiles and adjustable bombs Mark 8 kg and Max L 23 kg with laser beam guidance, dangerous for cars and light armored vehicles. GAAS Avenger. This is a drone for aircraft carriers, a modification of the Predator, decommissioned by the US Air Force in 2020. The wings are folded so that the device takes up less space and fits on the ship. Although it is of course dangerous not by this, the cargo compartment of the GAAS Avenger is capable of carrying two bombs with a laser sight, with a total weight of 440 kilograms. In addition to them, the drone will easily transport another half a ton of weapons and equipment. The Avenger is unusually fast, accelerates to 740 km per hour. The maximum flight altitude is 18 kilometers. Heron TB. The Israeli Heron is probably one of the best-selling military drones in the world. Heron TB is a medium-altitude multipurpose drone with a long flight duration. The wingspan is 26 meters. The maximum flight altitude is 13.7 kilometers. The duration of the flight is 36 hours. It can carry fire control equipment and shock complexes. Heron TB is in the optical and infrared ranges. Cruising speed of 296 km per hour, capable of accelerating up to 460 km per hour. MQ-9 Reaper. One of the most powerful and famous UAVs in the world. This is the main reconnaissance and strike and manned aerial vehicle of the US Army. It can take off to a height of 14 kilometers and stay in the air for up to 30 hours. Cruising speed 280-310 km per hour, maximum up to 480 km per hour. The drone is capable of lifting a cargo weighing up to 4.7 tons into the sky. The AAS-52 fiber optic system recognizes and tracks the target. TV cameras will read the license plate, even being 3 km away from the car. The reaction time to the command received from the operator is 1.5 seconds. Armed with the AGM-114 Hellfire anti-tank missile Reaper, as well as guided bombs GBU-12 and GBU-38, it can carry up to 14 Hellfire air-to-ground missiles. A Reaper eliminated, in particular, the third person in the leadership of Al-Qaeda, Mustafa Abu Yazid, known as Sheikh Al-Masri, Mohammed Mwazi, aka Jidas John, General Qasem Soleimani, Deputy Commander of the Mobilization Forces of Iran. CH-5, Rainbow 5. A new medium-altitude reconnaissance and strike drone from China. Rainbow 5 can carry up to 16 air-to-ground missiles or other high-precision ammunition with a total weight of up to 900 kilograms. The wingspan is 21 meters. The maximum speed is 400 kilometers per hour. It will stay in the air for 60 hours without refueling. Tyrannis. The fifth-generation British attack scout is named after the Celtic god of thunder. Until recently, the details of its development were kept secret. Only the mass is known for certain – 3 tons, the length is 11 meters, the wingspan is 10 meters, and the fact that the drone is equipped with stealth technology, which makes the device almost invisible to enemy air defenses. The maximum speed is supersonic, designed for intercontinental flights. Yaphon United 40. A medium-altitude reconnaissance and strike UAV developed in the UAE can stay in the air for up to 5 days, capable of carrying 1,030 kilograms of ammunition. Despite the fact that the unmanned aerial vehicle of the Yaphon United 40 model has rather large dimensions, this device has high maneuverability and is capable of being in autonomous flight mode for up to 120 hours, which is very effective. The Arab engineers managed to achieve such a long flight duration by minimizing the fuel consumed. Besides, long flights also provide the possibility of carrying out special missions and operations, which once again emphasizes the versatility of this drone. S-70 Ahotnik. While the detailed characteristics of the Russian Ahotnik are classified, however, it is known that its weight is about 22 tons. The developers claim that several aerial vehicles, Ahotnik equipped with X-58, X-35, X-74 M2 surface-to-air missiles and KEB-25 adjustable aerial bombs, can cause terrible damage to the enemy's infrastructure. The maximum speed of the device is 920 km per hour. Combat load 6 tons, maximum flight altitude 18 km. Drones or fighter jets? There is no one in the cockpit of the UAV. The operator controls the car from the ground center, being dozens, hundreds and even thousands of kilometers from the drone itself. This is the main advantage of a UAV over an airplane with a pilot.